Okay, so we're going straight up. Now, I think I need to be careful because... No, the Thunderjaw was over there. Okay. Ooh, we're going to pass whatever that is. Okay. Okay, we'll keep on going. Running simulator activated. Oh, geez. Yeah. So I usually want to do story-based playthroughs on Wednesdays and Thursdays. Honestly, right now, we've only been playing this game for an hour, and I'm already kind of wanting to be done. So I'm thinking tomorrow we may go back to Super Mario Odyssey speedruns. Yeah. I think we may go back to Odyssey speedruns tomorrow, y'all, to be honest. What do y'all think about that?
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary. I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
Okay, there seems to be a trend here.
Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder. That's what. Five night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
Hmm.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
If you think it'll help.
Interesting. Blood on stone. Level 24. It's interesting how the levels of these quests are so varied. Like, my main quest right now is level 12. My second main quest is level 19. I have, yeah, the same kind of spread for my side quests as well. It's kind of strange how varied it is. I figured, like, in most games, all the quests are more or less the same level as you progress, and they all kind of literally go up. Not in this game, apparently.
Waste of time. Show was better
last. Oh, nice. It's actually finally daytime. Oh, look. Metal chocobos that can jump and have shockwaves of fire. Yeah, let's not go over there. Yeah, let's not do that. Oh, we have to. We need to go down. If I drop down, will I die? Ow, kind of. Okay, we need to gather a lot more medicine. Oh, look, they killed it. Hey, good job, Karja. Karja tribe took down the metal chocobo. Ooh, can I come loot it now after y'all killed it? Yeah, thanks, the long leg. Metal shards. Ooh, watcher. Watch your heart. Yeah, we'll continue picking everything up, especially any life we can get, any medicine. Since we're going a bit faster, we're going through our medicine a bit faster than we were before. Ooh, can I like quick shot this guy? Ha ha! There we go, because we can do three shots at the same time now with our bow. That's awesome. Okay. Yeah, metal chocobos. That's straight up what they are. Don't mind me. Don't mind me, metal chocobo. Good. Keep on going. Another Strider sight.
Useful.
There we go. Okay, cool. Getting a little bit more medicine back. That kind of seems like a rundown amusement park. That kind of reminds me of like a roller coaster. Uh-oh, did something see me? No, they're just making really weird sounds. Okay. Hey, fire krill. Campfire discovered, very nice. Where's the campfire at that we just discovered? And a long leg sight. I don't think I've like scanned these long legs yet. Grazer. Where are these long legs at? That they said I just discovered. Oh, are they over there? No, that's a sawtooth. That's another sawtooth. No, that's not. That's a Ravenger. New machine. Rapid combat machine. lightning fast up close with a mounted gun for ranged engagement? Oh, that sounds terrible. Okay. Yeah, that sounds terrible. Got it, that's level 20. Is that another one? No, that's a sawtooth. That's level 15. So this thing's stronger than a sawtooth. Great. Great. That's gonna be just dandy. Okay, yeah, let's not do that. And we'll just kinda sneak along our way. Oh, we really need to do this grass before this thing sees us. Get to the grass, get to the grass, get to the grass, get to the grass. Ooh, okay, good. Where's the next patch of grass? Oh, geez, there's so many of them. Brax. Okay, you walk around that way. That's fine. We should go now. Yeah, we should just go now. So I think we're good. Yeah. We'll dive into this grass. Oh, these are cultists. Oh, we're stopping to kill the cultists. That's for sure. Yeah, let's use our new multi-shot. One, two, zoom in. Oh, you didn't die from that? Really? Interesting. These guys are a bit stronger. Oh, it's because I didn't get a headshot. If I don't get a headshot with this bow, they doesn't really do much damage. No, these have a bit more health because I did 87 just now. 84, there we go. Yeah, 500 for a human kill. Yeah, these guys are a bit stronger. Okay. Another fast travel pack. Yeah. Honestly, because... What? Is it 10 arrows? Yeah, 10 arrows for one shard. Sure, it takes a bit longer to kill them, but it's still... very, very much easy to do. Like, worthwhile. Broadhead sight. Kind of feel like that's corruption. Yeah, that's totally a corrupted watcher over there. Oh, geez, we got a lot more guys. Is this the straight up, like, bandit camp that they're using right now? I kind of think it is. Ooh, lots of medicine. Yes, please. 14% of pop? Yeah, I'll take that. Good. I wonder if we can, like, fill up our second bar with this. Okay, there's a guy way over there. There were two guys over here. Yeah, there they are. Can we see any more from right here? No. Okay. Oh, there's one. Okay, let's kill this one first, then. Oh, that one was weaker. I killed him with 90, only got 200 experience for it. Interesting. So, whatever those priests were stronger than normal humans. Okay. Okay, hey, watcher. Can you come here? I'm hoping we can kill this watcher without the other one noticing. It's kind of what I'm hoping for. And that watcher totally turned around right when we did this, so it'll probably see this. Hard miss. Hard miss. Hard miss again. Oh, it sees us. Okay. Yeah, switch to that. No, switch to that. No, switch to that. Awesome. And also, yeah, armor, switch to this one. Okay. I like how you can switch armor mid-combat. That's really nice. Now, I can roll and still keep my bow out. That's awesome. Oh, you have fancy arrows. Ow. Whoa. You have fancy arrows. Ow. He's supposed to be the priests. Okay, we're switching. Right, we're going for our stronger arrows then for these guys. Yeah, 131, that was a good hit. Keep rolling. Third arrow, here we go. Boom, 300 points of damage right there. Altered, how you doing, bro? Whew, sorry that took me a second to respond. I almost got wrecked there. Altered, how is your day going, bro? We are chilling, doing some Horizon Zero Dawn today, trying to push the main story. Because we've been playing this game for a while, and we've kind of just been doing a lot of side content and like exploring, which is fun, and it's been good, but I'm kind of ready to not be done with it. I don't know, or like, I don't know, get to the meat of the game, right? Get to the meat of the story. That's what I really want to do. So I'm trying to not get distracted and actually push the main story. So overall, Alter, to answer your question directly, the game's been good, but I'm ready to keep going, if you know what I mean.
Full already.
Okay, so now we're at the excavation camp. So we're at this camp right now because we found there's a traitor, a guy named Olin, and he should be here. And Olin is basically being blackmailed and being forced to dig out different sites for this cult. Ooh, he's digging out corruptors.
Things back to life. Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes. Rise.
Cultist leader. Interesting. So it serves him. How? Why does it serve him, though? Right? That's what I want to know. How does it serve him?
So much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
The lands that were taken? What was taken from him?
You stopped working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Wait, what? His focus stopped working?
Intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Ooh, who is this?
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Who's that voice actor? That's what I want to know. Kill the corruptors and... this is going to be hard. Okay. Jeez. Okay, I wonder how long I can stay here before they come for me. So, let's start putting up traps in case they decide to come for me. That was the voice of the speaker in Destiny. Okay, that's what it is, Altered. I recognized that. I was like, wait a second. No, I don't want to take a shot at this guy. Is that the leader? No, that's a sniper. Interesting. Okay. Here, can I place a trap from way over here?
Okay, no.
We need to get down to that grass right in front of us. Yeah, we need to get out of the grass. Yeah, but Alter, do you have any pets, bro? If you do, feel free to answer question of the day. I want to get down there. Oh wait, do we have our stealth wand? Yeah, we have our stealth wand. Okay, I'm gonna go for it. Okay, we're good. We're good here. Awesome. Now if we set up a trap, I feel like when they trigger, they automatically know my location. I feel like that might be a thing. We really need to play this smart. the Vanguard Titan. Yeah, from Destiny 2? Or was he also in Destiny 1? Whoa. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they hit that and hurt themselves. Actually, are there more of those around here? Oh, they totally are. Might need to use one of those. Okay, so it blew up. Does it know where I am? No, it doesn't. But those three only did almost about half. You have a cat and a dog? That's awesome, man. What kind of dog? Because for cats, they're all just kind of cats. But what kind of dog do you have? Okay, if I do a precision arrow shot on this guy on our left... Oh, he's really close to me. He's really close to me. Don't see me. Don't see me, please. Come on. Rost always said, swim, ogre. How you doing, man? Swim orange. Swim ogre. Oh, geez. Swim orange. Excuse me. How are you doing today, Brendo? Actually, press buttons. No. Oh, bollocks.
I'm going in.
No. Did not mean to do that. Wrong buttons. Okay, let's put more arrows in. Good. Now we zoom in. And headshot.
The Nora girl lives?
Wait, that didn't...
Kill her!
Kill him?
No. You had your chance.
Oh, do they see me? Oh, they totally see me. Oh, no. Okay, you're saying Zavala was in both Destiny 1 and Destiny 2. Okay.
Where is she?
I am nowhere. You don't see me. You don't see me. Wait, can I silence strike this? Oh, I can, but it doesn't kill it. Oh, no. I thought it would kill it. Run away. Run. Any tips right now, y'all? That'd be great. Yeah, that'd be great right about now. Okay, corruptors. Okay, let's do fire arrows. With three arrows and a shot. And just dart. Spamming. Yeah. Are you gonna jump again? You're jumping over. Okay. Can we... Ow. The one melee attack from this guy just downs me half health. Maybe some bombs? Maybe some shock bombs? That could be good. Oh, but bombs also hit me if I'm close. Got it. Did not realize that. And shock bombs don't do a lot of damage against humans. Interesting. Okay. Oh, yeah. We're totally gonna die here. Yeah. We're totally about to die. Let's maybe try heavy. Yeah, just do that. Run. Nolsey, how you doing, bro? How is your day going? Thank you for dropping the chat. Y'all just joining. Welcome. Asking a short question for question of the day. If you could ask your pets three questions, what questions would you choose? What would you ask your pet if you could ask it a question? Ow! Potions. How's this thing not dead yet? Let's use the hardpoint arrows. That's not doing a lot of damage. Run this way? Okay. Sorry, y'all. It's a bit hectic right now. Might take me a second to respond to chat. Ow. Okay, turn. Okay, we need to find a better position to not die in. You know what? Let's retreat. Maybe set up a little trap. Maybe, like, right here while they follow us. Perfect. Okay. Can I jump up? Wait, you can't run away? Okay, you can. Okay, good. Are you gonna keep coming? Oh yeah, you're just gonna stand there now, aren't you? Yeah, you just stand there, bro. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh, 169. Good hit. Okay, let's see if we can throw some shock bombs. Maybe we can stun it real quick. Yeah, here we go. And now we'll go for some stronger arrows. Get three in. Zoom in on him. Little headshot. Oh yeah, 400 damage. That was good damage right there. Boom, down he goes. And this guy also needs to die. Really? How did I miss that from right there? Thank you. Well, that was intense. Okay. What's left for us to not die to? Oh, sorry, all that was me saying that my computer told me that my computer doesn't have any viruses. Thanks, Windows. Down he goes. Okay, there's one more up top. Is that a person? Yeah, it's a person. Boom, down he goes. Whoo! Alrighty, y'all. I'm good again. How is everybody doing today? For those just joining us, I'm Lucid Faith. Doing some Horizon Zero Dawn main story push today. Wait, are we not done yet? It's not letting me talk to this guy. My objective hasn't changed. Thanks, Nolsey. Do you have any pets, Nolsey? Oh wait, yeah. Something just went yellow just now. Where's our last enemy at? Game? Game, can you give me the last enemy to kill, please? That'd be super nice of you. As long as it's not another corruptor. If it's another corruptor, you can keep it. Maybe it's up here. Maybe it's a scout that was up top. Yeah, here we go. Are we done now? Nope, wrong buttons. We didn't die. We didn't die. It's okay. Killed two corruptors and a whole bunch of enemies. You know, got pretty close to death. But what almost killed us is just falling off of a cliff. Jeez. Okay. And you have some pets, Nolsey? Awesome. What kind of pets do you have, bro? I have a cat myself. Her name is Kiki. She's adorable. Ooh, those are good questions, Altered. Altered's question, or questions to the question of the day is, do you talk to other pets? What do you call people? If you could have anything, what would you want? Yeah, those are good. I like those answers. That's a good point. Like, do animals actually talk to other animals? Because I feel like they do. I feel like other animals have, like, an animal language that they can, like, chat with. Oh, hi. And stab you. Okay, are we finally done? And we're finally done. Okay, we need to get down without dying now. I feel like that's actually going to be the hardest part of this. Okay, let's press the right buttons. Nolsey has three cats? Oh, that's legit, bro. What are their names? I have one cat, and honestly, I would not want another one. Yeah, I would not want another cat, to be honest. I like how this guy was fine and like just running around and was all gung-ho. And now that the fighting's done, he's like, oh no, I'm hurt.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will.
Oh, apparently I have my sword to his throat. Got it.
The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors.
Gino, Stella, and Chloe. That's cute.
Shadow Karja.
except they're not like any Carger I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice, the most terrible voice, and they do its bidding.
I wonder if it's another AI. Kind of like in the Nora village.
You say this devil, the Eclipse Worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. Nice.
And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound. But like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words.
System threat detected. It's an AI.
Of a devil.
Yeah.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus.
Yeah, Nulzi. Of course it's Hades.
In the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking
I think she's not her mother. I think that Aloy is her clone.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they call corruptors. But there are others. Much bigger. Bristling with ancient weapons.
Well, that's fun. Okay.
Call Deathbringers.
Oh, nice.
I've only seen them buried in the ground. But after today, anything is possible.
Oh, jeez. Deathbringers.
Like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall, and I helped dig the pit.
Oh, we have to go through all of it.
Okay. After, besides me,
they never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me, tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
Helis.
Who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
Let me fix that, Nulzi. Because your message is completely fine. I'm not sure why Automod caught that. Automod caught the term, did your parents. What? Automod, please.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you...
Oh, I don't want to kill him.
Please.
He's being blackmailed.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
What do you wish for? What do your parents look like? What is your favorite food? I like the what did your parents look like question, Nulzi. I think that's kind of cool because I never really thought about like the heritage or genealogy of a cat or even like a dog, right? Like, and if they remember their parents. Huh.
It will take.
That's interesting. I like that one. That's a good one.
You're sparing me after all I've done?
Well, you're being blackmailed.
Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
I don't think this is a bad guy.
My family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
Ooh, what's that emote? I don't recognize that one. That's a popcorn eating emote. That's cool. I like it. All right, we got a couple more skill points. We have two more skill points. So I want to get dodge prowess so we can do longer dodge rolls. I think that'd be really nice for when we go against these giant machines. And I also want quiet sprint. So let's save up for that. Okay, new main quest. Go to Maker's Inn. Oh, this is like a yellow one. Oh, no, it's just desert glass. Huh. Weird. Yeah, it's a different streamer's emote. Yeah. That's really cool. I love seeing other people's emotes and like seeing their style, right? Like today for the first time, I saw a Texas emote. It was a purple Texas and it looked so cool. And now I want that emote. It was from a couple of streamers. It was like a couple underscore streamers, I think it was. And apparently it's this couple who plays music together on Twitch. I don't know what kind of music. I haven't checked them out yet. I just followed them because I saw that emote and I went to that channel to like look at that. So
yeah, this is useful.
But that's cool. Yeah, that's awesome, Nolsey. I moused over and saw that. That's one of the things I really like about Twitch is how you can just like mouse over emotes, see the name of the emote, and see like where it's from. I think that's really cool. Yeah, a question for each cat. Totally nailed that, Altered. Yeah, he does. That's perfect. Okay, we got a whole bunch of people around us, which we don't care about. Oh, geez. Yeah, so we came from here. We need to continue going way north. Whoa, okay. Quests, main. Yeah, Maker's End. Okay, let's continue heading that way. Hey, anyone chat, does anyone know how long this game is if you pursue just the main quest? Like, if you skip all the other content, how fast could you do this? I think I'm gonna try to just run past all of these guys over there. It's yeah. And he's in trouble. Updated main quest. Kill the machines. Oh, was this the level 18 one or the other main quest? Oh snap, it is. We have to help. Oh, okay. Helping. We're totally helping. Arrows. 1, 2, 3. Hard miss. Got it.
I'm ready.
Gotta 1, 2, 3. Boom. Down he goes. Let's use the I thought these were corrupted, so I went for my heavy, like expensive, powerful arrows. But these are just regular monsters. Oh, ow. Yeah, take that. And that's just a watcher. Oh, that was a nice shot.
I'm glad that's over with. Thanks for the help.
Ooh, okay. Is that Dialga? it could be. No, these were, I forgot what these were. I think it was called Long Legs? Yeah, I think these were called... No, Long Legs are the chocobos.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not going to risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry.
I cannot wait for Pokemon Shield and Sword.
You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Sure.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No.
He's not.